Pacers have their five starters out there as Oladipo gets into Lopez again, and Lopez knocks it out.